It's small. Even I can carry it. I'm just a girl.
I won't stand for that. You're stronger than me.
But these are still light. Now, I lift every day, and I can carry this, but more importantly, Ben can lift this, and he has chicken arms. Chicken.
Sorry.
No, it's my fault. I sat on the cable. I should not disrespect a microphone like that.
Are you happy with the positioning of the hardware?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Well, that's great. I'm glad we got that out of our system.
Ben, what have we got with us today?
The LEA Connect Series half rack amplifier. I've been looking forward to it for a little while.
We've dealt with the Connect Series for a few years now at Audiologic. Is this running the same platform as what's existing already?
Yeah, so this is just an expansion to the existing Connect Series range. Obviously, we move into a slightly new form factor. You can see it looks slightly different, and most importantly, it's half the size. This could go behind a screen, under a boardroom table, really good for hospitality and retail environments.
What's the biggest feature that we've found to be successful with the LEA amplifiers?
Easy, cloud connectivity. All of the LEAs have it baked in from scratch. No additional costs, all based off the Amazon AWS platform. Great for remoting into venues. From our side, we use it with customers all the time. As long as it's got internet connectivity, we can see and control everything that's going on inside.
What's the connectivity on the back like?
So we've got a few additional connections. We've still got our balanced inputs on the back. We've also got unbalanced line level ins now. So these are really good for, you know, your background music systems or anything else line level. Still got split network connectivity, so we can split between the corporate network and the AV network. And then we've got a control input and also this nice new little screen just to show us our IP address, which makes on-site deployment really easy.
Dante?
4x4 Dante, we can use it as an on or an off ramp, so we can take any of our analog inputs and route them back out via the Dante network. And we've still got three ways of connecting to the device. So we've got via the built-in access point, Wi-Fi, and then traditionally over a network with a LAN cable on the back. The nice thing is, because we've now got smaller power configurations, that's also what the cost point down. So we've got a 30, 60 and 120 watt variant on these.
30, 60 and 120 watts.
We need to stop you in your nails.
My calling is to be an ASMR YouTuber.
Yeah.
Belly.
I'd be putting these anywhere. This is like my amplifier of choice.
You know what? We smashed that actually.
So, like, see that?